in that mindset of just freezing your butt off out here. We get the wind chill whips in here pretty good. So even if it's only 12 or 13 below freezing, it could feel like minus 25. And it's tough on the pickers.
One degree could make a difference of harvesting or not harvesting.
If I could see the future, I won't be doing this job in the first place. So. This is my fortune.